What's up, guys? Baseball Phenom 00 here. I'm playing some Minecraft, and we are playing Factions again, episode 2. And you know, you remember Nightwalker? He changed his skin. He's a dirty Baka now. Yeah. Look at us Bakas be styling. Okay, F5 sucks. I'm out. Okay.
Oh yeah, guys. This is episode 2, and we are excited to show you what we've done to our base.
We have the
materials we have gotten.
So much. Look, we have a little darkwood tree farm. They'll grow right there. I don't know why they haven't grew yet. Maybe it's going to be a little higher.
I think it needs to be a little higher.
Now we have a dark farm. Me and him have worked so hard on our beautiful farm.
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
Collect that wheat.
I'll tell you guys what we have planted too. Okay, right
but
here.
But yeah, we're really excited to show you guys the materials we've gotten.
What are you doing? Sugar cane. Right here is a mixture of potatoes and,
wheat.
Wheat. Potatoes. Wheat. Sugar cane. Oh, wheat. Okay. And right here is just...
Let's go show them our chest.
We'll store, like, stone hoes and crap like that right there. And yeah, we're having really fun. Playing this is probably my favorite thing I've played before.
Same here, man.
Like, this is really fun having somebody to play with.
Yeah, I've enjoyed this a lot, and hopefully this series we have...
And to prove to you guys that we have not done anything to get this all this stuff, like we haven't went to game mode. See, we got 48 diamonds right there. And then chance...
We haven't got game mode.
We
actually...
Watch, I'll show you. / game mode C. You do not have access to that command. That's proof we have not done game mode for any of this.
Yeah, just go ahead and show them all of our chests that we have worked so
hard
on.
Tools.
And our raw furnaces and crafting tables.
I need to hurry up and smelt this crap.
Show them our wall of shame and pain.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Yeah, I had an idea to make a wall of shame and a wall of pain. For the people that I have destroyed and the people that he has destroyed. And yeah.
Talk
wall
about
of shame and pain this way.
There's one head in here called a silverfish head.
Let's call it a silverfish head.
I killed a silverfish.
Let me show you.
We kept finding blocks that had silverfish in them. And I killed one and I didn't know I had it. Here you go. Didn't know I had it. And I said, the silverfish head. I said, what is this?
What's a silverfish head?
So I place it on the wall, and that's what it looks like. That's a silverfish. I had no idea how about it, but it's sick though.
Then there's Chester guy, 123. That is Snow, one of the admins' alternate account. He brought every account that he owns in our base at one time, and we killed them. And that's his other account. And then this person we killed because he had my stuff, because I died from a spider. And we destroyed his base.
But yeah,
Then, do you love our ground right here? It's beautiful. And then our big wall.
This redstone took a while to get.
Yeah, it took a fret.
Here's our enchantment table. And we really need to get rid of that dirt.
Then right here was our ender portal. Or end portal. Freaking nether portal. Why did you do that, stupid?
Well, I'm going to make it to where it needs to be.
And then this was, what was I going to say? Frick. Oh, yeah, that was our nether portal, but you had to use it for that. I mean, I didn't want to wait to get that, so yeah. Let's go ahead and let's take the sugar cane and make some more books. I need wood. And if you guys want to know, like, how to, like, place... What the freak? Why did I click on the animal? Place some, signs on chest. The only thing you gotta do is like crouch, then you know right click.
I'm pretty sure everybody knows how to do that, man. Y'all think you're the only one that did?
No, dude. I don't know. Some of my people who watch me might suck at Minecraft too.
That's funny. Really, I didn't need to break that in the first place.
Stupid.
I'm wasting so much wood just.
Yeah, I know. But we have so much wood, dude.
Yeah. We have done so much work, it's surprisingly, we are dead on the server. So
we are, yeah, we're one of the people that have, like, everything.
You would think we were an admin.
Well, I don't know about that, but...
Dude, we actually need two more redstone.
Why?
Look, one needs to be right here.
Oh,
and we need to be out here.
Actually, I was about to say something stupid. Never mind. So, I don't know what we should do in this episode. Maybe we should just run around and try to kill things.
Yeah, we really do need some more XP. And we're going to do a lot more trading. We're trading this girl for bookshelves with diamonds. And, so we'll have a level 30 enchantment table.
For 10 bookshelves, it's 5 diamonds. We have 48 diamonds. This is not going to be bad for us. Not at all. For her, that's a pretty bad deal. For us, it's pretty freaking awesome. Yeah, it's pretty fun. Palin, what did you do to the entrance to our home?
I kind of made it.
Hi. Even though I'm making the vid. LOL. Why would you make it like that?
Don't judge me. Quit. Got
it. In your face.
Go up the hill.
I'll be stalking. Maybe walking. Hoping they won't be trying to kill me.
Alright, so what we're gonna do is you wanna try to run around, get some XP, get some food.
My egg, no! Ha!
Even though there's a food farm at spawn, which is it's just a pig spawner and a cow spawner, and you can have unlimited food, we wanna get some food if we see it, I guess.
Yeah, we like to just run around and get stuff because it's so fun.
And we're exploring.
Actually, maybe we should show them spawn. They haven't found spawn.
Oh yeah, let's show them spawn.
Slash spawn. Come to spawn, everybody. I'm telling everybody to come to spawn. Just so they can be in the video and I'll give them a shout out if they, just in case they watch this. You're not supposed to advertise on this server, but
No, they were kidding by that.
No, like it's actually a rule, but the owner, I told him I'd advertise the server with it. So he's like, well, okay, why not?
Oh, no way, there's a sheep spawner now?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, wool for days. Where's it at? That's a cow. That's a pig. That's a sheep. They changed one of the pigs out with sheep. Hopefully now everybody can get a bed.
I'm tracking
the sheep.
This is like the easiest way to get XP. And you get food in the process.
Yeah, I'm one hitting sheep.
I don't understand how they did this. Like, cow head. That's easy.
Oh my gosh, the five pig just spawned once.
Ninja! There's Mr. Wonderful! Hey!
What is it?
You on YouTube, dude. Yeah, guys, this is pretty fun. Pretty freaking fun server. Pretty fun. Okay, I'm gonna actually... Why is there... What's behind those?
Let's actually do something interesting this episode.
What do you want to do?
Mine.
Mining is not interesting.
Well, it depends on who it's for.
We should run around and try to kill people.
Well, I don't know anybody who would want to if we TPA to somebody, we're risking losing all our armor and tools. We're risking losing all our armor and tools. And all kinds of stuff.
Don't be afraid.
And I get a text. Sorry about that, guys.
Ding, ding, ding! Stupid idiot. Is that, Ronnie, the guy who's going to be joining us?
I actually know it's my other friend, but yeah. There will be another dude join us, and maybe even another dude that we haven't ever talked to before. He's going to get Scott. And once he gets a headset, he's going to add us on Skype. And yeah, he just joined the server like 30 minutes ago and was like, hey. And yeah, we worked some stuff out. And I never knew there was a basement down here. What's down here?
Hey, this guy wants to know my account so he can go watch the video.
You can just put it baseball phantom 00. Dude, there's a mob grinder down here.
Really?
Yeah. Where? I never knew this. Come over here.
TBA.
Just come over here and spawn. It's right over
TBA,
here.
TBA, I'm fat. I don't want to walk.
I'm right here.
Dang it. Mob spawner. What? No way.
Open those doors.
Hello? Whoa, skeleton! Wait, I shouldn't go in there, should I? Who'd you walk out? Anybody? I'm gonna kill the zombies, you kill the killer.
Oh, crap. Oh, they can't do damage to you, remember?
Really?
Yeah, well, this is a protected area.
Ha!
Yeah, you just work that one and I work this one.
We gonna get all them XP's, dude.
Yeah, I never knew this.
Yeah, that's awesome, Taylor. Dude, we'll come in here all the time now. Oh my gosh, there's so many zombies.
I need to turn my mob sound down. Music and sounds. I hostile creatures. Hostile creatures, I turned it down to 19.
Turn mine down to 8. I'm killing them with Frederick.
Hey, shut the door.
Potato.
Shut the door behind me.
I thought you was going to say shut the front door. Let me shut your door.
Yep. Thank you. I bring it
I'll shut my door by myself.
That's awesome. I never did know there was a mob spawner. I heard zombies and skeletons. I fell down that hole. I was like, hey, what's this hole? Went down it and there was a mob spawner. Are you still there, man? It's got that crash.
Watch this. I'll show you how to shut your own door.
Oh, I know. Probably shouldn't be using my diamond sword for this.
I'm using an axe. My iron axe with efficiency 1. Yeah. Wait, can you even break this? Oh, you can't break it. I'm gonna see if it'll give you XP too. I don't want
to. Nah. Completely undone. That's why they can't hurt you. Spawn protection.
No! Pick rotten flesh up.
But yeah, I'm going to spend about another 5 minutes here and then we're going to have to go do something else.
I'm coming in here with you because we need more skeletons. Hey! Spawn. Spawn more. You know,
they won't spawn if you're directly underneath that like that. That's why I'm standing over here like this.
Whatever. Bro, where's your button at?
See?
Where's your button? There's no button to get out.
On the outside is where you have, is the way you get out.
Dang it. Except, why wouldn't you stop Flash 1?
But yeah, I guess it's all the time we're going to spend here.
Yeah, one more
time. That's where, as soon as we end this episode, I'm going to come here.
Yeah, we're going to come here for like ever. I'm going to Flash home. Oh, skeletons just spawned. I'm gonna kill him real quick.
Yeah, I'm at home. But this is a really good server. We'll put it in IP again.
Possibly. Maybe. I don't know. They might be able to come and track us down and try to destroy us.
True. True. Just don't hit F3 while you're recording the video. That shows our coordinates, which they could pause the video and write down.
So don't hit that button.
I'm not downing you guys or not trusting you.
I hit the button.
Good job. I'm just saying there's a lot of people out there who would want to do that just to aggravate our series. But, episode 1.
Trust me, bro. We will destroy you. I will prove to you that we will destroy you. I'll show you this. Let me just show you. You'll be afraid once you read this sign. Trust me.
By the way, he put it there. I'm not the rude one who did that. But he did take my head. My head's nowhere on the left.
We are the protectors of this base. Piss off. Faggots. What? Just saying.
Oh my gosh, we left the door open!
Fix it!
We left the door open!
And nobody came this way, that's cool.
No balls or nothing came in. But, yeah, in the next further episodes, all we'll be doing is making our house better. Probably the next two episodes we'll be working on our house. And if you guys leave suggestions of what we should do in the comment, definitely that's all. Well, we're listening to you guys. We're doing this for you guys.
Yeah, dude, I have a bow.
Oh, wow. And we love playing Minecraft, so yeah, that's...
You just gotta tell us what you think we should do.
Yeah.
And we'll probably do it.
Any suggestion? If we don't like your suggestion, then no big deal, we won't
mess with you. You know, screw you,
But yeah, just throw stuff out there and just give us some excitement.
I don't even care. You tell me to go jump off a cliff, I won't do it. Because I don't want to lose points, but yeah. What?
Oh my gosh. This skeleton dropped a bow, it's enchanted. Punch one, unbreaking one, and power two.
Really? Give it to me. I'll fix it. Come here.
I can fix it. Don't worry.
Get a good bow. Give it to me. I'll fix it and give it back. I promise.
I know how to do this, buddy. Come here to ties.
Fix that. Put it in the anvil and fix that.
I know. Give me a bow.
You gotta make it. Cause my bow, this bow's almost broken.
Oh. I'm some string.
Whoa, there's two almost broken bows.
Oh, give them to me. I can turn them into one good bow.
That's what I'm doing right now. And then... Now use it. And see if it gets it almost completely.
That's not... All you gotta do is put them in the crafting table. You don't have to waste your stuff in an anvil.
Yeah, you do. Shut up. That was only one level. I'm not baking potatoes.
It costs 18 and I only have 13.
Here, give it to me. I can do it.
How much do you have?
22.
Alright, put this one in first, and then this one in behind it. Then chant one in first.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. What?
Oh, that is an awesome bow. And I can put that enchantment on it. The
power
one. Oh my
god, yeah, do it.
It already has power two. I don't think you can get power three. Yeah, you can.
Why not?
Now you can put that power one on your bow if you would like.
My bow is broken. I'll just make another one. Hold on. 1, 2, 3. Wood.
We have 15 bones. I think bones should go in farming.
What?
The bones should go in farming because that's...
Okay.
Now I just need arrows.
Oh, why don't you make some?
I have 37.
I need some too, you faggot.
We'll go kill some stuff at the spawner. But that is probably almost it for today, guys.
I want to make my bow first and enchant it to see what I get.
Okay. And I want to check my diamond axe at level 13 because I can. Okay.
Just for you bros, okay? I got power one stupid freaking bow.
Let's see what I get with my diamond axe level 13. Let's see if I can get... past level 10. I think I can only go to level 10. Next level 10 I get, I'm gonna take it.
2. Efficiency 1, baddie, woohoo!
Level 11 enchantment. Unbreaking 1 and efficiency 2. That's pretty good.
Oh, yes.
But yeah, guys, that's, I guess that's it for another episode of Faction Survival.
Thank you guys for watching. Comment, subscribe, go check out Palin's channel. I'll put it in the description. Subscribe to him. It's pretty awesome. And, you know, if you want to play, hit me up. Private message, something, well, I'll consider it, you know. Well, we'll talk to you dudes later.